The situation has exploded between Aleister Black and Johnny Gargano, and the cage match challenge has been issued. However, even as we're filming right now, the match has yet to be confirmed. So go to WWE.com for all the latest news. Hey guys, I'm Sarah Schreiber coming to you from Full Sail University, and welcome to the NXT Post Show. We kicked off all the action with the King of Bros, Matt Riddle. And as he was making his victorious exit, Cassius Ohno attacked him from behind. We caught up with Matt Riddle moments after the incident.
Cassius Ohno just delivered a shot. You weren't expecting him.
Yeah, of course. I got a shot from Cassius Ohno. If that's how you want to play Ohno, two can play at this game, bro.
The Forgotten Sons continue to be a dominant force in the tag team division. We caught up with Jackson Ryker, Steve Cutler, and Wesley Blake moments after their match.
That's what I'm talking about, boys.
That it is.
We will be forgotten no more.
Guys, big win tonight on NXT TV. Your thoughts?
Our thoughts. Well, boys, we're on the right path. The Forgotten Sons are on the right path. And we aren't the sheep. We are the savages of NXT. And we will simply do unto others and enjoy it.
Struggle. We struggled throughout our lives. Now, we struggle for our lives. Forged through the fire of discipline, I inherited my precision. You see my history through my gaze, but now it's time to feast your eyes.
Bianca Belair, it was announced on WWE.com that you are the first of four that will be participating in a four-way match of December 26th. Winner faces Shayna Baszler at TakeOver. What are your thoughts on this news?
I just find it funny that Bianca Belair has been asking for a title shot, and what do they give me? Three other girls. But what, when I'm undefeated? But you know what? It doesn't matter who's gonna be in that match with me, because whoever it is, I can't wait to fight you so that I can face Shayna Baszler for the NXT Women's title. Now go on, if I can take my photos.
Queen of Spades and NXT champion Shayna Baszler was victorious over Dakota Kai. However, Io Shirai showed up and tried to even up the odds. We caught up with Marina Shafir, Jessamyn Duke, and Shayna Baszler moments after they left the ring.
Guys, what happened out there tonight? We saw Dakota Kai. You guys had her where you wanted, and then Io Shirai comes out. What did you think?
Disrespectful.
She wants to keep sticking her nose in things that have none of her business. Mm-hmm. I'm the champion here, and I'm sick of being disrespected about it. They want to mess with someone? Ooh, careful what you ask for.
Oh, yeah. Big time.
This is not over.
Fans in Milwaukee, Green Bay, Twin Cities, and Des Moines, we are coming to you this weekend. So be sure to catch NXT Live when it comes to your town. Go to NXTtickets.com. That's it for tonight. I'm Sarah Schreiber. Be sure to always catch NXT every Wednesday, exclusively on the WWE Network.